The next question which we are going to discuss is in exercise 3.2, question number 5. If A is equal to one matrix is given and B is equal to another matrix is given, then we have to compute the value for 3A minus 5B. 3A minus 5B means this is a scalar multiple of matrix A and here is a scalar multiples of matrix B. Now, see, first A matrix has to be multiplied with 3 and then B matrix should be multiplied with 5. After multiplying with the scalar elements, we have to subtract these two matrices. Now, 3A minus 5B, this is equal to 3 of 2 by 3, 1, 5 by 3, 1 by 3, 2 by 3, 4 by 3, 1 by 3, 2 by 3, minus 5 of 2 by 5, 3 by 5, 1 by 5, 2 by 5, 4 by 5, next 7 by 5, 6 by 5 and 2 by 5. Now, just multiply the 5 inside and the 3 inside here. If I multiplied here, then this will become 3 and 3 will get cancelled here. So, remaining 2 will be there. So, this is 2. Next, 3 into 1 is 3. Similarly, numerator and denominator will get cancelled. So, this becomes 5. See here, next 1 by 3 is there, so into 3 means these 2 will get cancelled, remainder is 1. So here 3 cancelled 2, so next here 3 cancelled 4, this will become 1. Next here 3 into 2, 6, now 3 cancelled, remainder 2. Now this one, see this is 7, now this matrix minus of, next multiply 5 inside, so 5 and 5 it get cancelled, so 2, so here 3, now 1 into 5 becomes 5, next here it is 1, so 5 cancelled, so it is 2, 5 and 5 will get cancelled, so it is 4, now 5 cancel 7, 5 cancel 6, 5 cancel, it is 2. Now these two matrix we have to subtract. Now 2 minus 2, 0, 3 minus 3, 0, 5 minus 5, 0, 1, 2, 4, here also 1, 2, 4, so every element when we subtract it becomes 0. Now similarly here 7, 6, 2, here also 7, 6, 2, so while we are subtracting we will get 0. So the value of 3A minus 5B is a null matrix, that is 0, 0, 0, every element is 0 here. 0 matrix we can say, or we can say it is a null matrix here. Next question is, find the value of x and y in this given two matrix. It is like equation given here. Here it is 2x plus 3y equal to one matrix given. 3x plus 2y is equal to another matrix given. These two we have to solve here. Now write the matrix 2x plus 3y. This is equal to 2, 3, 4, 0. The next equation is 3x plus 2y is equal to 2 minus 2 minus 1, 5. Now, let us solve these two equations for x and y here. Now, first let us subtract this one. For subtracting, we don't have any common term here. So, let us try to cancel this x here. If I want to cancel the x, means the coefficient of x should be same. To make the coefficient of x, what we have to do here is take this as first and the second equation. First equation I have to multiply with 3 and second equation I have to multiply with 2. Throughout the equation we have to multiply. So multiply with 3. So if I multiply with 3, 6x plus 3 are 9y. This is equal to 3 of this complete matrix will be there. So 3 of complete matrix, just we have to multiply there. 3 of 2, 3, 4, 0. Now similarly, the same thing we have to do with the second equation also. 2 into we have to do. So 2 into 3 is 6x plus 2 into 2 4y. This is equal to 2 of 2 minus 2 minus 1 5. Now I got these two equations. Now do the subtraction. Sign change will be there. So plus is there, so minus. Here plus is there, minus. Here plus is there, minus. Now plus and minus both will get cancelled here. Now this will become 5y. This is equal to. Now these two we have to subtract. Now multiply here. 3 into 2, 6. 3 into 3, 9. 3 into 4, 12. This is 0. Minus, next 2 into 2, 4, 2 into minus 2, minus 4, 2 into minus 1, minus 2, 2 into 5, 10. Now, do the subtraction between these two. 6 minus 4, that becomes 2. 9 minus of minus 4 here. So minus of minus 4 means plus. So minus of minus becomes plus here. So 9 plus 4. Next, 12 minus of minus 2 becomes plus 2. So 12 plus 2 becomes 14 here. Now next term here it is 0 here. So 0 minus of minus 10. So this minus of 10 becomes minus 10 here. Now this is equal to 5y. So y is equal to, take this 5 to this side, so it will become 1 by 5 here. 2, 13, 14 minus 10. So this is equal to, y is equal to 2 by 5. 13 by 5, 14 by 5, minus 10 by 5, that becomes minus 2. So value of y we got. Now this y value we can substitute and we can find, that becomes a big process. So what we can do here is again do the same procedure what we have done here to cancel the x. Same thing we have to do for y and cancel the y so that we can find the x value. Otherwise substituting the y value in this one, then this will become a matrix. Then this we have to move to next side. We have to do subtraction between that two matrix. After that the 6 you have to take it and then you can do. That way also we can do, but that becomes a little bit big process. Now for that we can do this one itself. Now try to cancel for this value of y here. Take the first equation and the second equation. We have to cancel the y here. So first equation we have to multiply with 2. Second equation we have to multiply with 3. Now first equation multiply with 2. Second equation multiply with 3. 3. First equation is multiplied with 2. So 2 into 2 is 4x. So 4x plus next 6y. This is equal to 2 of 2, 3, 4, 0. Next 3 into second equation. 3 into 3, 9 plus 6y is equal to 3 into 2 minus 2 minus 1 5. Now let us cancel, do the subtraction here. So this becomes minus, this becomes minus, this becomes minus. These two will get cancelled here. Now this becomes minus 5x. This is equal to 2 into 2, 3, 4, 0 minus 3 into 2 minus 2 minus 1 5. Now this is equal to 2 into 2 4, 2 into 3 6, 2 into 4 8, 2 into 0 0 minus 3 into 2 6, 3 into minus 2 minus 6, 1 into 3 into minus 1 is minus 3, 3 into 5 is 15. Now do the subtraction in between. We have minus sign here. So this is equal to 6 minus, so 4 minus 6, so this becomes minus 2, 6 minus of minus 6, that becomes plus 6, so 6 plus 6 becomes 12 here. Now 8 minus of minus 3, minus of minus become plus 3, so 8 plus 3 is 11 here. Next 0 minus of 15, so that becomes minus 15 here. This is equal to minus 5x. Now x is equal to this minus 5, bring it to next side, this becomes minus 1 by 5. That is minus 2, 12, 11, minus 15. Now this is my minus 1 by 5, take it inside. So becomes minus into minus plus. So 2 by 5, minus 12 by 5, minus 11 by 5, plus 15 by 5 will become 3. So this is the value of x. And y is equal to 2 by 5, 13 by 5, 14 by 5, minus 2. Next question which we are going to discuss is solve the equation for x, y, z and t. We have to find all the values of x value, y value, z value and t value from this given. It is in the form of equation. See here, 2 of this matrix plus 3 of this matrix is equal to 3 of another matrix given here. Now just multiply the scalar into the matrix in each and every term. Multiply this. So this becomes 2x, 2z, 2y, 2t. This matrix plus multiply 3 inside, 3 minus 3, 0, 6. This equal to 3 into 3, 9. 3 5s are 15, 3 4s are 12, and here it is 18. Now, just add up these two matrix, first number with the first number. So 2x plus 3, 2z minus 3. 2y plus 0, 2t plus 6. This is equal to here 9, 15, 12 and 18. Next, first element is equal to the first one. They have said these two matrix are equal. This is of 2 cross 2 matrix. This is also 2 cross 2 matrix. So A11 is equal to here also A11. So we can write that 2x plus 3 is equal to 9. Next, 2z minus 3 is equal to 15. The third one, 2y is equal to 12. Next, 2t plus 6 is equal to 18. Now we have a separate equation for all the things. From this we have to find the value here. Now first one, 2x plus 3 equal to 9. So 2x is equal to 9 minus 3 equal to 6. So 2x, x is equal to 3. Next, 2z is equal to 15 plus 3 equal to 18 here. Now, 2z is equal to, z is equal to 9. Here, y is equal to 12 by 2, that is 6. Next, 2t is equal to 18 minus 6, that is equal to 12. Now, t is equal to 6. This is the value of x, y, z and t. Next question is, if f of x is equal to one matrix function, inside elements are trigonometric function they have given, that is in terms of x given there. We have to show that f of x into f of y is equal to f of x plus y. Now see here, f of x is there, f of y is not there, f of x plus y is also not there. First we have to write what is f of y, what is f of x plus y, everything we have to write. Then we have to multiply f of x into f of y. This is a function of x. So for f of y, just we can replace the value of x by y here. Therefore, f of y will be same thing with the y value, cos y, sin y, 0. minus sin y cos y 0 0 0 1. This is f of y. Now let us prove that f of x into f of y equal to f of x plus y. F of x plus y is equal to, in the place of x write as x plus y, cos of x plus y minus sin of x plus y 0 sin of x plus y cos of x plus y 0 0 0 1. Now f of x into f of y, that is my LHS. Just to do the multiplication. Now next, cos x minus sin x 0 sin x cos x 0 0 0 1. This into cos y minus sin y 0 sin y cos y 0 0 0 1. Now just we have to do the multiplication here. Multiplication row into column here. Now first row into first column, so that is equal to cos x cos y cos x cos y. Next plus sign we have to put, but here a minus sin x minus sin y is there, so this is minus sin x sin y plus 0 plus 0 becomes 0 only. Next first row second column, cos x minus sin x is sin y is minus sin y cos x. Next minus sin x cos y minus sin x cos y 0 into 0 0. Now next cos x into 0 0 sin x into 0 0 0 into 1 0. Next second row first column, sin x into cos y plus cos x into sin y plus 0 into 0. Now sin x into minus sin y, so this is minus sin x sin y. Now cos x cos y plus cos x cos y. Next 0 0 0. Next the last one, 0 into cos x 0 plus 0 into next sin, that is also 0. Next 1 into 0 is 0. Similarly next 0 into this one 0 plus 0 plus 0. Here 0 plus 0 plus 1. Now this is equal to cos x cos y minus sin x sin y. This we know that is equal to cos of a plus b formula, that is x plus y. See, we know that cos x plus y is equal to cos x cos y minus sin x sin y. Similarly sin x plus y is equal to sin x cos y plus sin y cos x. Now using this let us do here. Now sin y cos x, here minus sign is there, this also having minus sign, so this is of the term this one, both are having minus sign, let us take the minus sign common out, so this will become sin of x plus y. Now last term becomes 0. Now similarly next sin x cos y plus cos y cos x sin y, that is equal to sin x y, so this becomes sin x plus y. Now next is here minus sin x sin y plus cos x cos y is there. First format is there. Therefore, this is cos x plus y. Next term becomes 0. So, 0, 0, 1. Now, this is the product for f of x into f of y. Now, f of x plus y also we got here. Now, compare this one first term with the first one, second term with the second one, third with the third. I have both the sides equal there. So, I can say that f of x plus f of x plus y is equal to f of x into f of y. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. Hence, proved. So, in the next question, we are going to discuss is A matrix is given. In this case, we want to prove that A cube minus 6A square plus 7A minus 2I is equal to 0 here. A cube, A square, A and I. See that A alone it is given. We want to find what is my A cube, what is my A square, what is the I value. Then the sum of these values we have to find here. So to find this A cube, first A into A, A square let us find, and then multiply one more A to the A square so that we will get A cube there. So to get the value of A square means A into A. So this matrix into the same matrix. 1, 0, 2, 0, 2, 1, 2, 0, 3. This one into the same matrix. 1, 0, 2, 0, 2, 1, 2, 0, 3. This matrix, both the matrix we have to multiply. Now see here, row into column here. First row into this column. Now 1 into 1 1 plus 0 into 0 0 plus 2 into 2 4. First place is over. Now this one 1 into 0 0 plus 0 into 2 0 plus 0. Next 1 into 2 is 2 plus 0 into 1 0 plus 3 into 2 6. Next 0 into 1 0 plus 0 into 2 0 plus 1 into 2 is 2. 0 into 0 is 0 plus 2 into 2 4 plus 0. Next 0 plus 2 plus 3. Next 2 plus 0 plus 6. 0 plus 0 plus 0. Next 2 into 2 4 plus 0 plus 3 into 3 9. Now this is equal to, now 1 plus 4 5 0 2 plus 6 8. Now next is 2 here 4 next 5 8 0 next is 13. Now I got the matrix for A square. Now this is for A square. Now A cube means A square into A, that is 5, 0, 8, 2, 4, 5, 8, 0, 13. This matrix into A matrix 1, 0, 2, 0, 2, 1, 2, 0, 3. These two matrix we have to do multiplication here. Now row into column here. First one, this is equal to 5 into 1 5 plus 0 plus 8 2 are 16. Next 5 into 0 0 0 into 2 0 plus 0 into 8 is 0. Next 5 into 2 10 plus 0 into 1 is 0 plus 8 into 3 24. 2 into 1 2 plus 0 into 4 is 0 plus 5 into 2 10. Next 0 plus 8 plus 0. Next 4 plus 4 plus 15. Next 8 plus 0 plus 26. 0 plus 0 plus 0. 16 plus 0 plus 39. Now this is equal to 5 plus 16, 21. Next is 0. Here it is 34. Next is 12, 8. Here it is 19 plus 4, 23. Next is 34, 0, 55. Now I got the matrix for A cube. A cube is there. A square is there. A matrix is there. Then we have to go for substitution here. Now A cube minus 6A square plus 7A plus 2I. This we have to prove it is 0 here. Now, first matrix, A cube matrix, 21, 0, 34, 12, 8, 23, 34, 0, 55, minus 6 into A square matrix, this one, 5, 0, 8, 2, 4, 5, 8, 0, 13. This is 6 into A square. Next, plus 7 into A matrix, 1, 0, 2, 0, 2, 1, 2, 0, 3. A matrix plus 2 into I matrix, that is identity matrix, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. Now the scalar multiplication is there. Just we have to take everything inside the scalar multiplication. We have to do 21, 0, 34, 12, 8, 23, 34, 0, 55. Next to minus 6, 5 are 30, 0. 6, 8 are 48. Now 12. 6, 4 are 24. 6, 5 are 30. 6, 8 are 48. 0. 6 into 13, 78. Plus, now do the 7. 7, 0, 14, 0, 14, 7, 14, 0, 21. Plus 2, 0, 0, 0, 2, 0, 0, 0, 2. Now see here, first term, this between subtraction is there, between these two addition is there, between these two addition is there. So this is equal to, see here, 21 minus 30 plus 7 plus 2. Minus sign, plus sign, plus sign. Next term, 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0. Next, 34 minus 48 plus 14 plus 0. Next, 12 minus 12 plus 0 plus 0. Next, 8 minus 24 plus 14 plus 2. Next, 23 minus 30 plus 7 plus 0. Next, 34 minus 48 plus 14 plus 0. 0 minus 0 plus 0 plus 0. 55 minus 78 plus 21 plus 2. Now we have to check whether we are getting 0 or not. 21 plus 7, 28 plus 2, 30 plus 30 minus 30 becomes 0. This term becomes 0. Now here, 34 plus 14, 48 plus 48 minus 48, 0. Plus 12 minus 12, 0. Here 20 minus 24 is there. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 14, 24. Plus 24 minus 24, 0. Now here 23 plus 7, 30. Plus 30 minus 30 cancel, 0. Now 34 plus 14, 48. Plus 48 minus 48, 0. Next, this is 0. Here minus 78 is there. 55 plus 21 plus 2, that is 78, plus 78 minus 78 becomes 0. So this is equal to null matrix we got, hence L, therefore LHS is equal to RHS. A cube minus 6A square plus 7A plus 2I is equal to 0, that is a null matrix.